Hello. Let's make some money sounds. Now, I was doing a magic show recently. One of the things that I do is I will make money appear out of nowhere. It's a pretty fun trick, and people really like it because they like the idea that money could just appear out of nowhere. But you know, what I realized is if the bills were pretty crisp, they make a pretty great noise. So I thought, maybe I could make a video just with money sounds. So if you take the dollars, and you roll them up, something I do, because it makes for a more dramatic review. And then you pull them out, you get a pretty nice sound. But of course, what you probably like is when they rub together, they make a pretty great sound. And of course, when they tap together, when I run my fingers over them, that makes a pretty good sound too. Do that for a minute. You don't really think about it, but money can actually be pretty stiff if it hasn't been used too much yet before it gets all soft. You can make it kind of stiff like this. I thought maybe I could take this. Make some pretty interesting noises. Is that nice? It's kind of an interesting sound. Now, I've got here 1, 2, and $3. Now, I especially noticed that dollars make interesting noises when they rub against each other. But if you take just one, I used to do a trick where I would cause a dollar to levitate. And the only way you can do that properly is you have to crumple up the dollar like it's an old piece of paper. So I thought I could do that. So it makes a very distinctive noise. Feel that dollar on your fingertips. Pretty fun. Now, let's get these two guys back in action. As fun as $1 is, nothing quite like multiple dollars. Get close, there's like almost a sandpaper kind of sound. It's kind of nice. That's not the sound that I think is most interesting. It's when they're just a little bit loose. They kind of move them around. Thank you. that nice? You like that? This here, I'm just going to gently rub it back and forth, see what happens. That's a nice sound. It's all nice and wrinkled up, making all kinds of crazy sounds. So I'm going to take them now. I'm just going to try crinkle. Now, I'm going to take each dollar, I'm going to lay them one on top of the other. Straightened out. I'm going to go in for one more big crinkle. Ready? Now, I hope you enjoyed this, and I hope money comes your way, and I hope you have a good evening. Now, if you'd like to support this channel, it's real simple. Just subscribe or watch another video. Both of those help me. I hope you have a wonderful day.